Hey folks, how you doing? Andy with you for another nail guitar skills video. I've had lots of questions asking about this very guitar here that I use in a lot of my videos, and today I'm going to give you a bit of a run over it. I'm actually going to do it in a few parts. First video here, I'm going to give you a quick overview of what it's all about, and then I'm going to go into some of the various things that it can do in some other videos, so I'll give you a menu at the end for that as well. So, what is it? It's the Variax Line 6. This is actually an older model, so you can't get these ones anymore. The new ones look a little bit different, but essentially do the same sort of thing. Now, what we've got here is your standard volume, your tone, pickup selector. You'll notice there's no physical pickups, and that's the thing that everyone asks. Dude, what's up with your guitar? How come it hasn't got any pickups? What it is, it's a modeling guitar. So the idea is that it is designed to be able to sound like other guitars with the use of this knob over here, which is our model switch where we can select, I want it to sound like a Gibson, I want it to sound like a Telecaster, I want it to sound like a Strat, all that sort of thing. And on the end, we've got around about 12 selections there. The last one is a custom one where you can sort of punch in through different pickup selections your favorite. So I can go just on that custom selection. I could have a Strat here on a given pickup selection, an acoustic here, and all that sort of thing. So you can get to them nice and quick as well. So what's the deal? No pickups. There is an individual pickup underneath each string, which allows you to do digital tuning, which is something that's really exciting about this guitar. Meaning, in other words, doesn't mean that you don't have to tune your guitar. You still tune your guitar, but what you can do is then, for any given string, you can make it go up by however many frets or down by however many frets. So you can get open tuning without having to physically detune it and just, switch of a button, you can change to another tuning, which is something that really attracted me to this guitar, because I hate the nature of detuning guitars that once you retune it to another tuning, it takes a while to settle and you're constantly retuning. There's no way around that unless it's actually not being physically tuned. So it's a great thing. Taking a look at the inputs, that's a little unique as well. There is your regular jack input, and the other one here, basically, it looks like a modem plug-in cable, or like your phone. And so this cable here looks very much like a microphone lead, but on the inside you can see what basically looks like your standard old modem lead there. And what that allows you to do is, instead of having to power the little brains, the computer that's in it, because there's a lot going on here, something has to do that, and that's a little sort of computer inside of it, you can either power that with batteries, which I think it's like 6 or 8 AAAs that when I tried that, they went flat in about 2 hours, and not a very good option. The other way is by powering it from any sort of Line 6 floorboards unit. And I bought the Pod XT that I've got here on the floor, and that actually powers it through this special funky cable. They cost a bit, but once you've got it, they're nice and rugged, and they're nice and tough as well. They click in, and I'm always rolling over it here with my rolly chair, and they seem to last pretty well as well. Other than that, it's a bolt-on neck, this one, but really I'm just talking about the Variax as a whole, what's going on. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you a quick menu now where you can check out the electric models. This does. I'm going to give you a bit of taste of those. Then the acoustic models, which includes sounds like 12-string, banjo, sitar. All of those are really exciting. And then I'm going to give you another video that talks about and gives you an example of the different sorts of detunings that you can do. And as well as that, just some demos, showing all of these different sounds in context. And as well as that, the Variax Workbench software, which allows you to really dig in deep and do the tweaking that you can't normally do just here on the guitar by itself. As you can set up your custom sounds, but you can't actually set up the detuning on this alone. So that's what that software allows you to do, and save settings and, download other people's sound settings, all that sort of stuff. So I'll give you that, and as always, click that like button if you like this video, and be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Got loads of videos for you, and check out the cool freebies that I've got for you down below in the free tools section of nailguitar.com. Also got on the Nail Guitar site links to all the gear that I use, so if you're curious on any of the other bits, you can find out more there as well. All right. Pick a menu button, and I'll see you at the next little sub-video of this video.